pitch by Burns. A fastball hit. Hot shot at third. Nice backhand stop by Chapman. He gets up and throws. And the outlet coming to first base. I get a stop that time by Matt Chapman. A hard shot hit at third. And you see almost right out on just to his right side. Chapman had to reach over and backhand it. As he was playing about even with the bag. Able to get up and throw out right here at first. So, 1-2-3 inning. That's the first hit of those for right-hander Justin Garza. His first 1-2-3 inning. And he's got three scoreless. Scott St. Felix in the middle of the third, leading 3-0 on the Dykes.